I've been thinking. Now that the Saints are a real organization, I feel like I should have a better understanding of, you know, all the basic skills involved in day-to-day operations.
Which means?
I was hoping you could teach me to shoot.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Meet me at the old quarry. I set us up a kick-ass practice range.
Shit's kind of bullshit.
I hope the Saints make things better.
Let's go!
Idols?
How does my dad expect me to survive on just $1,000?
The Saints are tools of the oppressor.
Chala is a really underrated cactus.
This might require a confession.
I'm glad someone's fixing up that old church.
So itchy today.
Move it!
This is some shit.
The purger is coming up fast.
Sake bombs tonight!
Custody of the kids this weekend.
Official marshal business.
I'm owning the heck out of this suit.
Hell no. Snakes. Wish I could steal all my money too.
I got places to be.
Eli, you set this range up yourself?
Yep. I didn't have any clay pigeons, so I had to make do with what I could find.
Nice. What weapons are you going to use?
Oh, I'm more of a book learner. I've done some research already. I just wanted to watch you, ask questions, and take notes.
That's not really how you learn to shoot.
Hey, everybody learns differently. Now, the first thing I saw in my research was that stance is very important.
Sure, you gotta have a stance.
So what's a good stance?
I mean, this? I can't describe it, I just do it. Watch.
Very impressive. I see what you were doing there. Next, my research said keep your eyes open when you shoot.
Sure. I like to pretend there's a little white dot or crosshairs on whatever I'm shooting at, and then just aim for it. Like this.
Damn! Yeah, I get it. Oh, and my research said to squeeze the trigger instead of pulling it?
What the fuck's the difference? There's just a feel to it. Look.
Very impressive. I see what you were doing there. Hey, what's up with those trucks?
Looks like Marshall. We're probably near one of their black ops sites.
Trespassers on Marshall land will be shot!
Grab a gun.
Squeeze, pull.
Yeah, you're fair game now! It is against regulations.
You're doing great, Eli.
On Marshall land.
You got it.
Stance.
Yeah, pretty good at this.
You won't get away with our training secrets.
Now I'm mad. This is what we call a target-rich environment.
Armed civilians, weapons free. This is our piece of abandoned dirt.
That's right, assholes. You're the training exercise.
Ooh. Ooh. The first beatdown's free.
This shit's over.
Hey, what's up with those trucks?
Looks like Marshall. We're probably near one of their black ops sites.
Trespassers on Marshall land will be shot!
Grab a gun. That's right, assholes! You're the training exercise!
This is our piece of abandoned dirt!
It is against regulations to allow civilians on Marshall land!
Hey, I got one!
Good job, man. See what I mean about the dot thing? Gotcha.
Look before you shoot, man!
Reloading!
Try getting out of this! Oh, now!
The first beatdown's free! Truck's coming. Let's take him.
This may be a bit much for a beginner. Get in the car.
You drive. I'll do the covering fire from the roof thing.
Wait, that's not... Oh, boy.
Could've
got the roof rack.
Don't let them escape.
Okay.
You won't get away with our training secret.
What am I doing?
I need to reload. One more down. How you
fuck?
Oh my gosh, there's so many of them.
You better run.
I'm gonna puke. Whoa!
Keep breathing. Keep okay. That was maybe a bit more hands-on learning than I was hoping for.
Hey, no, you did great out there.
I guess next time I'm in a tight spot like that idol's party, I can slow him down. But I think I'll leave the car roof shit to you from now on.
This place has so much potential. I can't wait to decorate. I've got a list of stuff that'll really complete the vibe, you know?
We don't exactly have the budget for home decor right now.
No problem. There's a nice cheap way. Come with me to Fort Cullen and I'll show you. There's a bunch of cool collectibles around town that would look amazing in the church. All we have to do is find a thing we want, snap a picture, and boom. It'll just show up there.
Really? How does that work?
It works.
Yeah, but how?
Just works. Don't overthink it.
Do you know someone with, like, a 3D printer or something?
I do, actually. Remember Teddy?
Your ex? The guy with the ponytail?
Other ex, Teddy. The woman with the mohawk.
Right.
So here's how it works. I think the Western Golden Cannon would rock at the church. Just take a picture of it. All right, let's head back and see what we got.
So, Teddy, she was cool.
She still is. I was thinking maybe next time we do a karaoke night, I'll invite her. Unless she's back with Melissa, of course.
Ugh, Melissa.
She has a good heart. how about we put the cannon here? Nice.
That looks badass. Keep a lookout for the rest of the shit on that list, huh? This place has so much potential.
Hey, you busy? I need your help with something. It's really important.
I'm here. What's up?
We need to get over to FB's ASAP. They're re-releasing the Mecha Burger.
The what?
The toy. Don't you remember? It looks like a hamburger but turns into a robot. Limited edition re-release. Let's go!
You know, I think I had a Mecha Burger way back when.
Everybody had one the summer I was 9. It was the most popular kids' meal toy FB's ever produced.
And you want to relive your childhood? Sure, no problem.
Oh, shit. Do you think they're all here for the Mecha Burger?
Doesn't matter if they are. We can just muscle up to the head of the line.
Welcome to FB's. Can I take your order?
Yes. Hi. May I please have a chicken brat box meal with a Mecha Burger toy? In purple, if you have it.
We're out of Mecha Burgers.
Shit. Well, there's another FB's in Marina del Lago. Let's try there. The Marina's FB's is also out. The next closest is a Mercado. And there are two in the flats, but we should try Mercado first.
Dude, why is it so important to get a new one of these?
Oh, I didn't have an old one. I never got one when I was a kid. It came out when I was in foster care, so, you know.
Oh, right. Let's get you a fucking Mecha Burger.
What the hell are the idols doing here?
Being pretentious anarchists and getting in everybody's way. What else?
Well, they're between me and my kid's toy, so let's fix that.
Better you than me.
Oh,
Hold on, I'm out of bullets.
Of course you should want identical toys.
Idol style! They're gonna get it now!
I got this on lock.
Jeez. Want fries with that?
You better not have fucked up my tattoos.
Idols don't back down.
That's the last of them. Let's get my mega burger.
Hey, my friend here needs a chicken kids meal with a mecha burger toy. In purple.
They're all gone. Those horrible people in pink stole the entire shipment. They said something about striking a blow against capitalistic materialism and soggy French fries.
Fucking idols.
They really are a bunch of thugs, taking joy from children.
Fuck children. They took joy from you. Buckle up. My friend here needs a chicken kids meal with a mecha burger toy. In purple.
They're all gone. Those horrible people in pink stole the entire shipment. They said something about striking a blow against capitalistic materialism and soggy French fries.
Fucking idols.
They really are a bunch of thugs. Taking joy from children.
Fuck children. They took joy from you. Buckle up. My friend here needs a chicken kids meal with a mecha burger toy. In purple.
They're all gone. Those horrible people in pink stole the entire shipment. They said something about striking a blow against capitalistic materialism and soggy French fries.
Fucking idols.
They really are a bunch of thugs. Taking joy from children.
Fuck children. They took joy from you. Buckle up.
There they are. Get them to pull over.
Not sure whether to ram or shoot.
Whatever. Just don't blow up the delivery car.
Pull the fuck over! Much easier when I can use a rocket launcher.
Ow! The fuck!
There. You are now the proud owner of 500 limited edition mecha burgers.
Nah, I just want one. But maybe sometime you could help me bring the rest down to the county orphanage?
Absolutely.
I wonder if I still have that old Santa Claus costume somewhere.
Doesn't that costume have a shirt?
Not when I wear it, baby.